मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम सेंडिंग यू वीडियो नंबर 3, लेसन नंबर 2, लैंड सॉइल वाटर नेचुरल वेजिटेशन एंड वाइल्ड लाइफ रिसोर्सेस। कंजर्वेशन ऑफ वाटर रिसोर्सेस। वाटर इज अ रिन्यूअल रिसोर्स, जारी रहने वाला संसाधन। इट्स ओवरयूज एंड पॉल्यूशन, प्रदूषण हैज मेड इट अनफिट फॉर यूज। इंडस्ट्रियल वेस्ट, औद्योगिक कचरा, एग्रीकल्चर केमिकल्स एंड अनट्रीटेड सेवेज कचरा आर डिस्चार्ज मुक्ति इन द वाटर बॉडीज। वाटर पॉल्यूशन कैन बी कंट्रोल्ड बाई ट्रीटिंग दीज एफ्लुएंट्स धारा बिफोर रिलीजिंग देम इन वाटर बॉडीज। Second point, forest and other vegetation slow down the water flow and recharge the underground water. Third point, water harvesting, storing water, is another method to save surface flow of water. Fourth point, water seepage should be stopped from canals. Sprinkler irrigation system should be adopted to irrigate the field. This system checks water losses and overuse of water. Drip irrigation is very useful in dry region areas. Natural vegetation and wildlife. In biosphere, living beings are interrelated and interdependent on each other for survival. This is called ecosystem. Plants give us timber, give shelter to animals, gives oxygen and protect the soil for growing crops. Plants also act as shelter belts, give us fruits, nuts, latex, turpentine oil, tarpin ka tel, gum, paper and plants of medicine. Wildlife includes animals, birds, insects, aquatic life, पानी के जीव जंतु। Animals give us milk, meat, hides, जानवर की खाल and wool. Insects like bees give us honey, help in pollination of flowers. The insects and animals also act as decomposers, अपघटक, in the ecosystem. It means that dead animals' remains are eaten by animals and insects. Vulture is such animal bird which eats the dead animals, so they are scavenger, safai karmchari of the earth, and they clean the environment, paryavaran.